What does this represent?
We would, but we have no
way. The red represents the person, and then the black represents sin.
And then this represents heaven, right?
Yes.
Open it up. And this is Jesus. He died on the cross for us, right?
Yeah.
He's buried in the tomb. Then he rose again. Show us.
Then he rose again on the third day.
And the Bible says, believe on the Lord Jesus Christ and thou shalt be saved. Give me John 3:16.
For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, that whosoever believeth in him should not perish but have everlasting life.
Awesome. And once you're saved, you're always saved, right? Cool. Give me five.
Good job, Nye.
Awesome. Good job. Awesome job. We're going to go over this with a bunch of people tonight, all right?
Good job.
Cool. Thank you. And we are off.